sorry. You good?
Uh-huh.
I apologize.
It's all right.
My bad.
I'm fine. Oh, are you okay?
Maybe. I'm fine. I have an incredibly high threshold for pain.
Oh, good.
Ah, you hit my owie!
Oh, I barely touched you. Stop.
Did you guys hear someone scream? Because I didn't. Even if I did, it wouldn't happen to me because I never scream.
You dropped your invention when you fell. Do you think it broke?
No. No way. I built this thing to be indestructible. I mean, just look at... It's broken.
Oh, it's okay, Ivan. I bet we can fix it.
No, it's hopeless. I give up. I just wanted to make my mom something amazing. I've been telling her all about how cool it's going to be and how much she'll love it. She's going to be so disappointed and sad.
Oh, Ivan. Even though you messed up, your mom will still love you. That reminds me of today's Bible point. We're discovering that God will always love you.
Wow. Wow.
You guys are getting good at this.
I don't know. I mess up a lot. I mean, I'm good at a lot of sports and things, but... Sometimes I'm not the nicest person. I can be kind of a thing.
Well, we all mess up. Being mean, leaving people out, bragging, or being a stinker.
And God still loves us? Wow, that's pretty awesome. I know my mom will still love me, but I just wanted to make something nice for her. She's the best.
Oh, I think your invention can be fixed. I know you can do it. Maybe Ivan needs a little encouragement from us. What do you think?
Go Ivan.
I think it's courage. That's the only thing she needs.
If you guys say so. Okay, I'm off to make my invention even better than before. Thanks, Builder Buddies.
Okay, See you later, Ivan.
Remember to tie. Ivan, you also need courage.
I'm gonna hit something.
Ivan, you also need courage.